Everyone, you are welcome to today's tutorial. I am Emanjay Adaviluku. In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to do stream order in ArcGIS, just something like this. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So, in ArcGIS, I have this digital elevation model and I have this watershed. So if you want to do the stream order for just this watershed, so let's go about it. So let's open our ArcToolbox, come to spatial analysis tool, come to extractions. So what we want to do first is to extract. We don't want to do the process for every thing, so we want to do for only our watershed. So we want to extract our watershed. Click on extract by mask. Then here we are going to input our raster as our dem. Then we will use the watershed to mask it. Navigate to our outputs. In this case, our output will be, let's put it in our exercise folder here. Let's put it here. Let's call it dem extract. Click save and click on OK. So in few seconds the software will extract only the portion we are interested in. Okay, it's done. So we can now uncheck or even remove this one. So this is our area of interest for now. So now the next thing to do is we come to go under hydrology. So this is it, hydrology. Come to fill. So we want to fill the extracted dem. So let's just name it fill. Click save and click on OK. Okay, that is done. So the next process now is flow direction. And we are using our fill as our input. Then let's name it as flow direction. Flow direction. Click save and click on OK. Okay, it's done. So the next thing to do now is to find the flow accumulation. This one. Then our input will be our flow direction. And here we write flow accumulation. Save and click on OK. Yes, our flow accumulation is done. However, we cannot see it clearly. So we need to do something now. So right click and go to properties. So come under symbology. So instead of strength, let's put it, classify it. Click on classify. Then instead of 5 classes, we are going to choose 2 classes. And then here, 5000 for example. Click OK. Click OK. Then the color here, symbol, let's change this to white. And this one to blue for example. And click on OK. So you can now see clearly our flow accumulation. You can see it clearly now. Now, having done this, there is another thing we want to do now. Come to map algebra. Map algebra, then raster calculator. So our flow accumulation is what you want to use now. Flow accumulation greater than 5,000. So what we want to do, the meaning of what we want to do is that we want to extract all the streams that are greater than 5,000. So that we'll be able to extract only the streams that are greater than 5,000 in this raster. So click on, come here and navigate to where we want to save it. Let's call it Raster Calculator. Click save, click OK. Yes, so in this case, let's change the symbology to holo. Okay, so we can now see the streams. What we have to do now, we have to extract stream order from this. So to do stream order, you come back under hydrology, come to stream order, this is it. Then input our stream raster, it will be our raster calculator. Then input flow direction, this is our flow direction. Then let's save it as stream order. Stream order, click save. So the method of stream ordering, Strala is the common use stream ordering. So let's leave it as Strala, then click on OK. Okay, the stream order has been extracted. This is it. If you zoom in, you can see the stream order that has been extracted, but you may not be able to see it very well because it's still in raster form. So what to do now, we have to convert this stream order to feature. That is, we want to convert it from raster to vector. So to do that, you come stream to features. So here it will be our stream order and input flow direction. This is our flow direction. Flow direction. So this time around, let's call it stream network. Yes, uncheck this. If you look at it, you can see that we have extracted the stream network here. But if you come back to this, open the attribute table, you can see the Greek code is from 1 to 5, which is equivalent to this stream order. So the stream order we got is ranges from 1 to 5. So what we want to do now is come to properties of this stream, then come to symbology. Symbology, instead of single label, come to categories. So we want to use that Greek code, this Greek code, which is equivalent to this stream order. So click on add all. So these are the stream order we have in that very watershed. So what to do now, here, double click and give it red, 3.5, click OK. This one, let's give it 3. Can give it yellow, click OK. Can give it pink and make it 2. Click OK. Let's give it green and make it 1.7. Okay, this one, let's give it blue and leave it at 1. Okay, so you can now say okay. So this is the stream order in this watershed. You can see the stream order. So the next thing to do now is that we want to label it. So to do that, come back here, go to properties, then come under label, label features in this layer, and we want to use the grid code, which is the stream order numbers. Make it bold and click OK. So you can see, you can now close this. You can see now the stream order. So if you come back to attribute table of this, so come under select by attribute. So when grid code is equals to 5, apply. You can see this is the major stream, major river in this area. So if you look at 4, apply. So this one is the next 4. So if you zoom in, for example, you can see 1 stream order 1, stream order 2, stream order 3, stream order 4, and the highest one, major river, stream order 5. So we can now take it to layout and zoom to layer. Zoom to layer. Let's just pick a template here. Let's landscape and apply. Okay. So let's just edit it. Properties. Let's go to interval. Say 30. Okay. So we add every other thing you want to add, but the figures are not showing. Let's increase the labeling. Let's say 12. Okay, so you can see it clearly now. So any other elements you want to add, you can do that here. Then after that, you can export. Stream order map. Change the format and the resolutions. Click on OK to export your map. So let's go to our folder, stream order map. Yes, you can see our stream order map. This is how to do stream order map in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.